Choosing a healthy alternative at the supermarket is good for the conscience, but is it always good for the body? Paul Connolly investigates health foods. Are they a con? Brand new at 8. Now we reveal the secrets of the royal palaces.